incident out here at May 1st, 2012, where a plumber had missed the piping into the concrete. The concrete company came out and started cutting away the concrete a little too close to the footers. When he got to within a certain range of the end of the cable actually pulled tight. The piece of concrete that was near it actually ejected itself all the way across the home, ended up approximately 45 feet away from the original location.
And here's the piece of concrete and where it landed.
It's about a 30-pound piece of concrete.
Got to be careful when you're jackhammering around tension to post-tension cables.